Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts! So, that's right, we just finished our battle with Squall. I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try next time you find a treasure chest or a door lock. So, it looks like Sora may have finally learned to open treasure chests, which is nice. Okay, we're ready to go. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You'd best prepare yourself. Prepare myself to fight for your life. Are you ready? I'm ready. Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Hang on.
Yuffie, go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
That was kind of an abrupt cutscene, but okay. Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Let's go. Bullshit, the small fry is how I gain experience. Oh, fuck off. God, Sora sucks in the first game. I completely forgot about how hard it is for him to just land a fucking blow. Don't get me wrong, I don't like grinding, but I have a... Because this is the beginning of the game, I have a higher tolerance for it now than I will later. So, probably by the time we get near the end of Kingdom Hearts, I'm gonna just be, you know, running past enemies because I don't want to deal with it anymore. So, best do it now while I have the patience and energy for it. So... I'm guessing he vaulted over this, which I cannot because Sora has tiny legs. Alright, now I will run past these things, sort of. And the camera isn't doing that good, doing that well for me. I wonder, let's take the camera off auto. Yeah, there we go. And there, that's much better, hopefully. Hopefully this is better. Alright, so once we head down, it should trigger a cutscene, so I'm going to cut off my commentary now, and I will see you at the beginning of-
Yep. Gosh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them! Goofy!
Anxiety as a kid, and this, not so much this part, but the battle, this boss battle here was the, like, really triggered my anxiety as a kid because I was so afraid of dying, even though it's not that big of a deal. a much prettier boss than it was the first time around. And it looks like I can't target the legs or arms individually anymore. Which is interesting, because before, I remember in the first game, you would target the legs and arms first and then deal with the torso last. Oh wait, no, here we go, now I'm targeting it. And then when you do this, it should release quite a bit of HP balls. But anyway, I had like really bad anxiety as a kid. And so like this was really nerve-wracking for me, this first battle, even though it's not that big of a deal. And I was playing on beginner mode, but like I actually consider it a video game because I was just a high anxiety child in general. I just was. But I honestly kind of attribute Kingdom Hearts a little bit to helping me get over some of my generalized anxiety, because it forced me to face it a lot with situations that I found uncomfortable just in games. And I ended up channeling that out to the real world and was less bothered, although I was still pretty high anxiety. But it really helped that for me. And
so, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No fighting, no side friends, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Swung on the arse, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Make sure you're prepared for your journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here. They've got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. 500 money. Spend it as you see fit. And this is from Leon. Elixir. Good luck. I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. The gummy ship is outside that gate. You can teleport to the gummy ship from save points. Open the save menu and select gummy ship. Not all save points let you board the gummy ship. The what? That's our ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sora, this is for you. Obtain the power of fire! Fire! Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him the other thing. What? You know. Oh yeah. And dodge roll, which is what I desperately needed. Some abilities work, others are automatic, blah blah blah. Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Yes, we should look for them along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. So... Oh. Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. This is a training mark. They appear in places only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, and Goofy can perform various training moves beside these marks. Alright then. We'll go ahead and activate this one then. Open this. Oh, we got a postcard. So then we will go over here, jump up here, and I'll Okay then. So I can't help but notice that Maleficent, from what we saw in the previous... And we got a cottage, that's nice. What was on the previous game? I mean, she is kind of the bad bitch and the leader of the group. She's the first one to kind of travel outside her world and was probably the one to recruit all of them. I find it interesting the people that she chose. She didn't want, like, other queens vying for her. There's Ursula the Sea Witch, who's easily manipulated with vanity. Captain Hook and Oogie Boogie are kind of B-villains in their own right. So, I just find it interesting. Are you looking to buy, or maybe you have something to sell? I'm here to shop. Want to buy? Oh, and can I just... I'd like to comment real quick, because it... Like, Leo was talking about the Keyblade's Chosen One. Does that still even fucking count anymore? Because they're like, oh, the Keyblade's Chosen One. The Keyblade chooses its master. The Keyblade, the Keyblade, the Keyblade. As if it's one singular Keyblade. Because I think that's what was decided in the beginning of the series. But then, like... Now everyone has a fucking Keyblade. Are they all Chosen Ones? Is Sora still technically a Chosen One? Is that going to come back later in the series? I hope it does, because if it doesn't, I'm actually going to be a little pissed off about it. So, let's see. The staff can heighten magic power, can also be used as a weapon. Hammer made up. So let's go ahead and get these. Oh, okay, it looks like Goofy doesn't get anything. And then we'll go in equipment. So we now have two of these. But I like having the EXP necklace. And then this reduces all elemental damage by 20%. So, and it does nothing but... I mean, we have a slightly more HP and slightly more strength, but it's not worth it at the cost of the defense, as far as I'm concerned. I think I'll probably end up keeping these two for pretty much the majority of the game, because they're nice. Oh, and then I forgot Donald. So, we'll give him Morningstar, and then we'll go ahead and give him a Protect Chain and Brave Warrior. And then Goofy can have the Protect Chain. There we go. Now let's go to Sid's shop and see if we can get anything else. Here shop. Here buy. Okay, and then this is just... Oh, Obsidian Ring reduces dark damage. That's nice. Way out of my price range right now, but still nice. So we'll go ahead and save and then board the gummy ship. And can I just say I hate the gummy portion of this game. I hate flying. At least, you know, Kingdom Hearts 2, well, it's not, you still had to do the gummy ship, which was, at least it was kind of a spectacle to be seen. And that was kind of fun. In this first game, though, I hate it. Let's see, the green cursor shows your current position. Select your next destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destinations. More stars means stronger Heartless in that world. So we're gonna go ahead, I believe this one is the Alice in Wonderland world. We travel to different worlds on the gummy ship. The Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the gummies here with the left stick, blah, blah, blah. Power level, firing lasers. And that's basically, I just saw, like, to keep this down, basically, that's all I do. Because really, it's like the, you have infinite ammo this way, and, I mean, you just might as well. There being like a score on the side before. I think that's a new addition. What I would really like though, like it's too bad that they didn't include this in the final mix, is how close are you to your fucking destination? Because sometimes it feels like these go on for fucking ever, especially in the latter half of the game. Like trying to get to Hall of Ashes, like it's a fucking nightmare. And it feels like it just goes on forever. So, you know, a distance traveled between your destination, I mean, it's really nice. Oops, I hit. Oh well. But we made it here relatively unscathed. I'm not a big fan of the Alice in Wonderland world, mostly just because of the whole court process thing we're gonna have to go through. It's annoying. Alright. So we're actually really close to time, so I'm actually gonna cut this just a couple minutes short here, and I will see you in the next part. Thank you for watching. See you next time.